Song Haikyo and Lee Jong-suk received an invitation to join director Kim Won-suk's new movie Shining Ambition. On the evening of October 25th, on social media information, Lee Jong-suk will pair with Song Haikyo in a film project called Shining Ambition. The detailed content of the movie has not been revealed. This will be the comeback of Song Haikyo after 2 years of absence on the small screen. After Song Joong-ki's divorce, and also marks the return of Lee Jong-suk after 2 years of military service. However, this information has not been verified by the Korean media and confirmed by the two actors. Although it is just speculation, netizens have stirred up and had mixed opinions. People are looking forward to the cooperation between two famous stars, who oppose because they are afraid that the couple is not suitable. Besides, Song Haikyo was also unpopular with the online community after the divorce. Comments of netizens: both are beautiful, love it. Not very well, the male protagonist's face is too young, while the male lead, although beautiful, looks old. Doesn't like the female lead, hope Lee Jong-suk refuses. Please don't, hope it's just a rumor. Amazing, must see. Right now, Lee Jong-suk. It's just a rumor, you don't need to talk hard with Song Haikyo. Lee Jong-suk is expected to be discharged on the military in January 2021. So even if this rumor is true, Shining Ambition will start filming until next year.